Okay, we're headed up Badger Mountain Road. We just got off Eastmont, kind of a funny road. It's got two names. On the south side of Grant Road, it's Highline Drive, and on the north side, it's Eastmont Avenue. And I'm doing a bunch of animated caricatures with us driving the car. You can see Wenatchee in the background, the Columbia River. Yeah, we're there driving. Anyway, we're gonna do this a lot through this video. So enjoy or not. We're only using one camera on this shot, the Rexing dash cam. We're using the GoPro 9 on this shot. Now we're just using one camera, the Rexing dash cam, for this view. I like watching the background in this because it's so surreal. but it's Israel. Kind of cool, huh? This is the start of going up the big hill to get to the top of Badger Mountain. This is the longest climb. And here we go. It's kind of cool watching that truck come up from behind us, huh? Boy, this bicyclist looks cool, and look at him going behind us. Cool. That is, gosh, I like that. Looks like we're a different shade of color in this background, huh? Go get them there, Dawn and Leanne. Okay, we're almost at the top of the hill, and this is one steep stretch right here. Okay, I'm using a Pen Ink AI for this particular shot. And it looks kind of cool in the background, doesn't it? Okay, this is the top of the hill, yeah. We're going to come right up here, and there's like a four-way road. Road's going both directions, but both of them going nowhere. Again, here we are at the top of that hill, and that was some climb. Wouldn't want to be doing that in the winter. We still have a ways to go to get to the very top of Badger Mountain, but hey, that's probably going to be in part two. Again, thanks for watching. Here we go some more. Woohoo! We're up on the first plateau. They've got a couple more to go. And the second one is the largest. But this one is pretty nice here. You got a really good view of an open range area up in the Badger Mountain area. They've got a lot of valleys and draws, but you can see all the wide open plain area, you know, that they're growing their fields of wheat on. And we're coming up on the old Doneen barn, right up here on the left. Yeah, it's been around for a century, I think. Thanks for watching today. I'm going to end it up here just as we get on the second big plain. Okay, so just before that, we're going to quit. Again, thanks for watching, and I've got two more parts to come.